The Google Nexus 7 is undoubtedly one of the most anticipated 7-inch tablets to be released this year. Let's have a look at what's in the box and an even closer look at what the Nexus 7 can do for your mobile life. First, we have an outer sleeve teasing us about what waits within. Slipping that off, we have a black box, we lift the lid, and we are presented with the Google Nexus 7. Underneath that, we have a smaller internal pack that contains a user guide, power supply, and USB cable. This Google-branded tablet has the ASUS logo clearly molded into the base of the back panel, and it has a very comfortable rubberized surface that makes it easy to grip. There's a micro USB port for charging and PC connectivity, and there's a headphone jack on the bottom of the device. Over here on the right-hand side, we have the power and volume controls. It's very light at only 340 grams with a slim 10.5mm profile. The screen is a 1280x800 IPS display with a scratch-resistant Corning glass. The 1.2 megapixel camera sits at the top of the device over here. The Nexus 7 comes with 16 gigabytes of capacity and is powered by a Tegra 3 quad-core processor. Battery life is a very respectable 10 hours when browsing the web or reading books, or 9 hours when watching high-definition video. Video is presented as it was meant to be in 16x9 widescreen format. This is also the first Android tablet to sport the latest version of Google's Android operating system, Jelly Bean 4.1. Some of the new features include butter-smooth touch interactions, resizable widgets based on landscape or portrait mode, high-res contact photos, and new search features such as Google Now, which provides information during the day based on your travels, work, and entertainment. Of course, the Google Nexus opens up the Google Play network with over 600,000 apps, delivering 4 million books, music, movies, and games to your tablet. Gaming is an amazing experience using the Nexus 7 with its Tegra 3 quad-core processor. In fact, trying out the Google Play Market is simple and free. When you activate your account on the new Nexus 7, your Google Play account is credited with $25, so you can begin enjoying content straight away. The Nexus 7 comes with another small surprise, and that is that Transformers Dark of the Moon comes preloaded for your instant enjoyment. Being a Google-branded tablet, it comes with all the Google-based apps like Gmail, Google+, YouTube, Google Earth, and Google Talk. The Nexus 7 is also the first tablet to have the Chrome web browser installed as the default internet browser, making it easy to sync your bookmarks and open tabs while linking a desktop and mobile browsing experience. The new Google Nexus 7, very quick, with a smooth interface, has great content and powerful hardware to keep you entertained. So come on in to your nearest Bing Lee store or purchase online right now.